Tef everyone, this is Tawau, Last Mood again, and I am here to, I just got into the hotel room, I am sitting at my computer, sorry, I just got into the hotel room, and I've been meaning to record this video for some time. Wait, 1 second, sorry about that, I needed the internet pass code. So I've been meaning to record this video for a time, and I wanted to talk about how much my family means to me. And by family, I mean my religious family, my family at the House of Netzer, the Kemetic Orthodoxy. And this is something that's really important to me. Sorry, I'm collecting my thoughts. But so when I was first joining, well, when I first learned that that I wanted to do Kemetic Paganism, I was alone. I thought, okay, I'll just do this as a individual. I won't join any temples. I won't join anything. All I need is me and Boston. I'll be fine. So I went that way for a little while, but then I started getting that tug that I needed community. And I spent much of this stuff is just done alone. But for me, I'm a very structural person. I need people. I need like-minded people around me. I need people I can communicate with and talk to and rely on. And so, sorry, this is a deep subject for me. And so when Boss brought me to the House of Nature, and I did the beginner's course, I went through everything, and then I knew that this is exactly what I needed. This was my family, this was filling a little hole in my heart, and I've been a Shamsu for 3 years already. Has it already been 3 years? Jeez. And through that time, I have learned to really mesh with my community. I've discovered just how important this community was to me. And they've become like a family. Everyone's my family. And I don't just have my gods as my family. I have all my House of Nature members. They're all family to me. And just like a family. I mean, it's not perfect. We have people that have different views in some cases. There's arguments sometimes, just like any family. But despite all that, they're still my family, and I connect really deeply. And we chat, and we go to events, and I just feel like there's a hole in my heart has been filled through this. And then, I mean, as far as the structure goes, the structure has been really good to me. Some people have issues with the fact that we have a Nisu, our king, our leader of the faith, and I have no problem with that. I love Hemet. She's always been so kind. She cares about us. I always feel so loved when she's chatting with us, and she does what she can for us. I love that. I mean, I love her as a person, and I love this whole thing. Every time I make a video, I'm like, oh, I'm going to talk about this. I'm going to talk about just that, this. And then when it comes down to it, I just start rambling. I'm a rambling mess. But, I mean, I feel like I've been mentally healthier, I've been more outgoing, I've been more social, I've been more happy in general since I've joined this place. I feel like I have people that have my back, people I can really connect to, people with similar interests, and you know, like I said, they're family. And it's very important to me and to my spirit and my soul that I've been a part of this community. Despite what anybody might say, it's been home to me. It's a house of nature. It's not only if it's the house of the gods, it's the house of the community. And as a community, we all come together in this house, and we learn to work together, and we learn to live together in a spiritual way, not literally together. And yeah, I've been such a happier person lately, and and when I reflect on my name that Basmut gave me, you know, Basmut Soldier, not only am I her soldier, not only am I like doing, you know, like fighting for Mott and whatever, but soldiers fight for the community. Soldiers take care of the community in different ways. When they're not doing a war, they go out and they, you know, they help with the fields, they help projects, community stuff. And so with that, I mean, the community is part of the structure that makes me whole in here. And now I'm just going in a big loop. See, I got really excited about this subject. I hope this records well because this hotel air conditioner is really loud. It feels good. It feels really good. So anyways, I just wanted to ramble to you about what this meant to me. And yeah, my experience is there because it's so important. And for those of you who have been thinking about checking out the Comedic Orthodoxy, I do recommend it. The beginner's class is free, and there is no obligation to stay on afterwards. And you never know until you try it. And if you would like to know more, if you would like to chat with me, please just leave a comment. I'm very open. I might be an introvert, but I'm a social introvert, so I will chat, and I will help people who are new find their way, find their path. And you know, I'm not gonna bite anybody. I'm not like that. So, oh, my lips are weird. So thank you for watching, and I hope that you have a wonderful evening wherever you are. And Sanetti.